The Copenhagen lecture, held on January 26, 2018, had the goal to appeal new audiences and potential members of the Vrienden van Copenhagen. Professor Victor Meyer-Schoenberger from Oxford University gave the lecture entitled Towards a Digital Society.
My lecture today was all about how, with data, we can make better decisions. And as our ability to collect and to process data has greatly increased over the last 20 years, the hope is that we can make better decisions in the future, better decisions for us, better decisions for society, about education, about health, about mobility, and of course, about what works and doesn't work in the economy.
After the lecture, a panel session with Maya Schoenberger, Professor Dick den Hartog, Tilburg University, Claudia Menne, CFO Brand Loyalty, here on the left, Professor Corinne Prins, Chair at the Scientific Council for Government Policy, and moderated by Professor Sylvester Eifinger, President of Tilburg University Society.
Well, it was a very inspiring afternoon, an excellent talk by Victor Meyer-Schoenberger. And again, you know, I was impressed by the fact that data and algorithms are becoming more and more important, but also that you can do good things with that and really advance society with it.
Well, these kind of discussions for the university are extremely important because we have cutting-edge knowledge now here with us, with our alumni, with the students. So just to listen to the latest of the latest and have debates about it, that's in essence what a university is for.
After the panel session, a ceremony for the Copenhagen Scholarship for Best Bachelor Student, won by Sophie Melchers. Happy?
Yeah, very, very happy. I wasn't expecting it, so it's always good news to receive something that you didn't thought you'd win. And yeah, now I'm just going to celebrate and have a really good week.
And the Copenhagen Prize for Best Master Thesis, won by Louisa Decker. A big surprise?
Yeah, I was very surprised. I really didn't expect it, or I just didn't want to get my hopes too up, so I'm very surprised. I'm very happy, and also a great opportunity to keep doing research and to maintain my wish to maybe doing a PhD, so it's a great chance and really a great pleasure to meet all the interesting people, so it's really great.
Well, the subject of Towards a Digital Society is, to our opinion, a very important subject for Tilburg University. And as being the chairman of the Vrienden van Copenhagen, being alumni which are very much linked to this university, we think that we can help putting forward subjects which are of the key interest of Tilburg University. And we hope by this that we as alumni can support Tilburg University in further successful develop their position.